The main issue during my today's talks is to strengthen Ukraine. Next year, our movement forward to fight for our freedom and independence. I have good news returning home. President Biden announced a new package of defense support, about $2 billion, and the strongest element of this package is the Patriot battery systems, something that will strengthen our air defense.